sure to save this video, as it's the last banana bread recipe you'll ever need. Best part, you only need one bowl. So in that bowl, add 3 ripe bananas, and then mash them up.